Shalom Yiladim. Let's learn a song about Chag HaSukkot to remind us about the clouds that Hashem put around us to protect us and the Sukkot that we lived in. Are you ready, Yiladim? Okay. Do you have your Yadayim ready too? Okay. Let's go. Before many years, the Yidden had many fears. Into the Midbar they were sent. Before many years, the Yidden had many fears. What's a fear? Something scary, right? Before many years, the Yidden had many fears. Into the Midbar they were sent. But Hashem put clouds on all their sides to protect them from danger. They may find also huts for them to stay. That's why we celebrate Sukkot today. But Hashem put clouds on all their sides to protect them from danger. They may find also huts for them to stay. That's why we celebrate Sukkot today. Should we learn that together? Okay. Before many years, the Yidden had many fears. Into the Midbar they were sent. Before many years, the Yidden had many fears. Into the Midbar they were sent. Okay, it's your turn. Before many years, the Yidden had many fears. Into the Midbar they were sent. Okay, together. Before many years, the Yidden had many fears. Into the Midbar they were sent. Before many years, the Yidden had many fears. Into the Midbar they were sent. But Hashem put clouds on all their sides to protect them from danger. They may find, okay? But Hashem put clouds on all their sides to protect them from danger. They may find your turn. But Hashem put clouds on all their sides to protect them from danger. They may find also huts for them to stay. That's why we celebrate Sukkot today. Also huts for them to stay. That's why we celebrate Sukkot today. All together. But Hashem put clouds on all their sides to protect them from danger. They may find also huts for them to stay. That's why we celebrate Sukkot today. Before many years, the Yidden had many fears. Into the Midbar they were sent. Before many years, the Yidden had many fears. Into the Midbar they were sent. But Hashem put clouds on all their sides to protect them from danger. They may find also huts for them to stay. That's why we celebrate Sukkot today. But Hashem put clouds on all their sides to protect them from danger. They may find also huts for them to stay. That's why we celebrate Sukkot today. Before many years, The Yidden had many fears. Into the Midbar they were sent before many years. The Yidden had many fears. Into the Midbar they were sent, but Hashem put clouds on all their sides to protect them from danger. They may find also huts for them to stay. That's why we celebrate Sukkot today. But Hashem put clouds on all their sides to protect them from danger. They may find also huts for them to stay. That's why we celebrate Sukkot today. Wow, Yiladim, that was amazing. I'll see you soon.